children, today we are going to do a new activity, weather report. You all have to become reporters, reporters. You have to look at the weather and you have to tell me how is the weather. I will explain you how to do this activity. Children, I am going to look at the weather. And I will tell you how the weather is. Sometimes the sun is shining brightly and you start feeling very hot. बहुत गर्मी होती है कभी कभी क्योंकि sun बहुत bright होता है. And we say today is a sunny day. हम उस weather को बोलते हैं today is a sunny day. Sometimes children, sun hides behind the clouds like this. Sometimes the sun is hiding behind the clouds. We call it cloudy day. So the day when you have a cloudy day, you will say today is a cloudy day. And sometimes children, we see dark clouds in the sky and it starts raining. So we say it is a rainy day. So जिस दिन आप देखोगे कि बारिश हो रही है तो आप बोलोगे today is a rainy day. Children, see, it is raining. I must run to get my umbrella. Sometimes children, it is a windy day. Windy मतलब जिस दिन बहुत तेज हवा चल रही होती है ऐसे. See children, कितनी तेज हवा चल रही है और पत्ते भी उड़ते हैं. हम उस दिन को बोलेंगे टुडे इज अ विंडी डे. सो चिल्ड्रन, यू आल्सो हैव टू बिकम माय वेदर रिपोर्टर्स. यू हैव टू लुक एट द वेदर एंड टेल मी हाउ इज द वेदर. फॉर सनी डे यू विल से टुडे इज अ सनी डे. फॉर क्लाउडी डे यू विल से टुडे इज अ क्लाउडी डे. फॉर अ रेनी डे यू विल से टुडे इज अ रेनी डे. एंड for a windy day you will say today is a windy day. So I will be waiting to get reports from my little weather reporters. I am waiting. Bye children.